working, Kirk Carr, so many. But let me just tell you, his latest, his album, his first single, rather, One More Time, quickly sailed to the Billboard top charts. But I just love him. He's my brother. He's my friend. And let me just tell you, he is. I promise you, he is the undisputed voice in gospel music. He is an anointed vessel of the Lord. Let's thank God for him as he comes. And then after he ministers, the next voice you'll hear will be that of Bishop Noel Jones. Come on, let's receive him now. Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, clap your hands and give God some praise. Now, I need y'all to go real crazy. Make some super crazy noise for Bishop Joseph Walker, man. Come on, y'all. Yeah! Yes. To the Bishop Noel Jones, thank you guys. I'm grateful for this opportunity. Amen. It's good to be in Nashville. Amen. Man, it's good to see your beautiful faces. Amen. My name is Zacardi Cortez. Amen. I'm from Houston, Texas. Yeah, yeah. And, you know, I know a lot of y'all looking at me crazy, like, who is this big dude up here with his hair? I got a few songs that I want to sing for you. So for the people that's looking at me crazy, I got a song in C. See? I think I know my keys, but I really don't. Give me C sharp. That's higher than C, right? See? Little song that says, let your power fall. When your name is called, prove the doubt is wrong. Because you're still mine and strong. So fight this battle for me. And help my unbelief so I can tell all my friends. Oh, thank you, Jesus, that you have won again. Anybody need the power of the Lord tonight? Lord, let your power fall. We you're still mighty, God, you're still mighty, God, you're still mighty and strong. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So fight this battle for me. I can't do it by myself, God. Fight this battle for me and help my unbelief so I can tell all my friends. I wish I had a witness in here tonight. Yeah, yeah. That you have won again. You have won again. You have won again. You again. I wish I had a church here tonight that can help me sing. Yeah. You. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You did it again, Jesus. I'm talking about a God that can make a way out of no way. I'm talking about a God that is able. I said he's able to do it all over again. Yeah. see my way out, but some way, somehow, God stepped in and he turned it around. Yeah, come on, say you. Somebody say yeah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You did it again. Somebody lift your hand and give him glory. Somebody lift your voice and give him praise. Because you, yeah, again. Somebody give him glory right now. Somebody give him praise right now. Somebody magnify his name right now. Because he won again. Yes! Hallelujah. Down the glory. Hallelujah. Amen. One more. Oh, tell me, six. Who can stand before us? Oh, when we call on that great name, Jesus, Jesus, precious. Jesus, can y'all help me say, we have the victory. We just touch your body and say, I got the victory. They don't believe you. Touch somebody else and say, I got the victory. Yeah. Just touch somebody on your way to the seat and say, I got the victory. And can't no devil in hell stop me. Sit on down. I got a few more songs in that same key.
I just need my one-on-one time with you. You with no interruptions. I just want to be. I said, Lord, I need one-on-one. I said, Lord, I just need one-on-one with you. Because I just can't help it when it comes down to you. I just can't help it when it comes down to you.
your hands and give God praise tonight. Can we just turn it around right there?
I just can't help it when it comes down to you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. When it comes down to you.
We find a lot of time to do things that we should be doing. But look at somebody and say,
oh, when it comes down to you, Jesus,
I made up in my mind, I don't let nothing separate me. Somebody help me say,
when it comes down to you,
oh, Jesus,
oh,
somebody help me say, say, Rance Allen was here, he said like this.
Oh, 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 when it comes down, you
will. Oh, Lord.
When it comes down, I believe the storm. I believe the rain is gone away. I believe,
oh Jesus,
that I can make it through. Oh.
Tell them, say, God's gonna do it. If you really believe it right now, tell them, say, God's gonna do it. I know it don't look like it right now, but I want you to hold on for a little while and tell you again, say, God's gonna do it.
Oh, 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 oh,
God's gonna do it. Now look at somebody you don't know. Look them dead in the eye and tell them this. Tell them, say, it's gonna get better. Gotta get better. It's gonna get better. It's gotta get an attitude with it and say, it's gonna get better. It's gotta get better. It's gonna get better. If you believe it in here, say yeah. You believe, say, yeah, 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 say, yeah, 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 say, yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody say, somebody say, somebody say,
somebody say, I believe. I believe.
to yourself and say, I can make it through it. I can make it through it. I believe it's already. I said it's already. I said it's already. You ought to give them praise because it's already. You ought to give them glory because it's already. It's already. Yeah.